What is limit up? Or what is limit down? Limit up is the maximum price allowed to increase within the same day. How about limit down? Limit down is the maximum price allowed to decrease in the same day. In Malaysia, there's two scenarios. First one is for those counters above 1 ringgit. For those counters above 1 ringgit, the limit up or limit down is 30% from the previous cross price. For example, yesterday, the stock crossed at 1 ringgit. So the limit up for today is 1 ringgit and 30 cent, because it's 30%. How about the limit down? Limit down is 70 cent. Or for the stock like crossed at 2 ringgit last night, so the limit up today is 2 ringgit and 60 cent. Then for the limit down is 1 ringgit and 40 cent. So that's the 30%. How about the second scenario, which is for the stock below 1 ringgit? For the stocks below 1 ringgit, the maximum the stocks can go up or go down is 30 cents. For example, last night, the stock closed at 90 cents. So today, the limit up is 1 ringgit and 20 cents. And the limit down is 60 cents. Or another example, the share closed at 50 cents yesterday. The limit up is plus 30 cents. So it's 80 cents. And the limit down is 20 cents for today. Another interesting rules in Malaysia is for a single stock, they can limit up or limit down continuously for 2 days only. What happened to the third day? For the third day, it will be freeze the upside or the downside. So that means the share can only continuously limit up 2 days in a row. After 2 days, it will stop at the third day. It will freeze the upside for the limit up and it will freeze the downside for the limit down. What happened to the fourth day? The fourth day will back to normal again. So the fourth day, if the stocks can limit up, so it can limit up continuously another 2 days again. So that's the thing we need to know about Malaysia's stock market. In conclusion, Malaysia's stock market is quite safe because we got a lot of rules and regulations to protect investors. If we are investing in blue chips, it won't be 100% gone in the same day. For example, if we buy like Maybank at $7, it won't be vanished to 0 or 1 ringgit in a single day. It will slowly drop maybe 30%, 30%, 30%, but it won't like 100% in a single day. So we can say it's lower risk for Malaysia market. But of course, if you are trading like those like penny stock, it is still possible that you've gone like 95% or 99.9% because the share dropped to 0.5 cent. That's the exceptional scenario. That's all the sharing for today. Thank you.